we're on our feet hoping that Tiger makes this last shot and makes the cut.